That's why they call me the Duck. My first exposure to bluegrass was when I was in college at the University of Georgia. That's about the time that Deliverance came out. And of course, that soundtrack sent people in droves to music stores to buy banjos because, you know, the track was so good. You know, the same thing happened in 1967 when Bonnie and Clyde came out and Foggy Mountain Breakdown. I would say they need to take a serious look at it because there's many styles of bluegrass. You know, you have the traditional, which is the hillbilly type sound. And then you have more progressive. Why do you think symphony players are lured into bluegrass? Because there's a lot of virtuoso picking in it. There's a certain magic to it that once you get bitten by it, you know, that's all she wrote. I mean, it becomes part of your culture.
Plays a lot of music. My mother is 84 and she still practices an hour every day and plays the banjo. And so both my grandparents on both sides played banjo. So I grew up in a home that played a lot of music, mostly old time. So that's how I got to know bluegrass. And then of course I moved to Nashville and got to play with Bill Monroe and lots of really great players. The improvisation is the part that attracts me the most. I like to improvise, and I like to see players that can play, you know, for an hour on the same tune and never play it the same way twice. I think most people can appreciate the musical speed and dexterity that bluegrass musicians have. If you listen to modern day music, hearing the singing of bluegrass, it seems a little specialized. So people sometimes take a while before they appreciate some of those great bluegrass type harmonies.
Oh, come, angel, come and hurry.
The music draws them in, and then they get into the harmony and they think, wow, I really like the singing too.
So it's really a thing of beauty when you see a guys who have spent the time and become professionals with it. And you can see how the different instruments float in and out and how they support each other. And then when they come together to sing the harmonies and stuff, I mean, it's just a really exciting music.
Well, can you hear?